As you know, mostly what I do is fingerstyle guitar. I played Chet from day one, or tried to play Chet from day one, Chet Atkins. But it was a year or two after I started in the late 50s before I could play anything recognizable by Chet. I also played rock and roll, guitar bands. That was my thing in the late 50s and the 60s. This song's from the 70s, and I don't remember it from that time, but I know it now. It's by the Hollies, and it's called Long Cool Woman in a Black Dress. I have a hard time remembering that title, Long Cool Woman in a Black Dress. And it's an E minor. It starts off. Now, since I don't sing, I'm going to have to play the melody line for you and show you how that goes. Start off. After that, the key chords in it are the E minor, the G, the open G, A minor, and E minor. It's also got a B in it. You play it there or here. But I kind of messed up the start on it. It's the top four strings. And then go down two frets with your first finger, your index finger. Drop down to the second fret on the fifth string. And then we got a G here. Thank you. You can, but it's better, I think, if you don't. I think it's... Thank you so much.